wondering, I hear all about this, you say. Officers are on the hunt for someone who's been dumping bags of stinking rotten fish guts.
Fish juice and guts were running down through the skylight from the basement below where the officers are. But this was at the hotel for 26 to 3 days. Became unoccupiable because of the smell.
This is the fight against Britain's filthy, rotten scoundrels. Enfield in London, and enforcement officers Jeff, Lee and Dave have a busy day ahead of them. They're having a sting operation as part of an ongoing investigation into illegal fly tipping in the bay.
That's a fly, I've made another address in